Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we are finally doing episode number 15. This time we're focusing on the year 2015. Now 2015 was a little bit better year than 2014 was. Probably better year for a long time, but I got three CDs to show you. Now the first honorable mention I would say would be Disciples. Probably my favorite honorable mention would be Disciples compilation album, The Best of Disciple. But let's get into what I got on the CD. First one up I got is Red of Beauty and Rage. This has been my favorite from them, although a little overrated. I think it's still a good album. And songs like Darkest Part, Yours Again, Gravity Lies, Take Me Over, and even Heart That's Holding On isn't a bad song. But that's Of Beauty and Rage. I read another good album. Next one up we got here is Toby Mac, This Is Not a Test. This was kind of a return to form, not really, but a little bit. Kind of a return to form to the Portable Sounds or Tonight album sounds, but with the pop that iHunted had. But this has some songs like Backseat Driver, This Is Not a Test, Light Shine Bright, Till the Day I Die, Feel It featuring Byron, Mr. Talkbox, Move, Keep Walking, Love Broke Through, Beyond Me, Love Feels Like It Even, Undeniable. So last but not least, we got Zach Brown Band, Jekyll and Hyde. I actually like this album a lot. Unpopular opinion, but I actually like this album. This has some songs like Beautiful Drug, Loving You Easy, Homegrown, Mango Tree at the beginning. When this came out, I didn't really care for Mango Tree, but I actually grown to like it. Heavy as a Head featuring Chris Cornell, may he rest in peace. Bittersweet. What else? There was, Castaway and Tomorrow Never Comes. And so was Rest Please. But yeah, that's Jekyll and Hyde. That's our ground man. So that's my video for 2015. Hope you enjoyed it. There's some other albums that came out during that time that were good. Until the next time.